We're back over here, short video. Officer is brandishing a firearm of crime. Officer, how would I report a robbery for a car? Let's see. We have doing our walk for over here. Doing our evening walk to make sure we're getting healthy here. And I got one of these things I'm gonna file tomorrow at the Superior Court, and it's a complaint for 18 U.S.C. Section 1962, racketeer, influence, and corrupt organizations, conspiracy. Special allegations of carjacking. So I don't know what the penal code for carjacking is or vehicle code is. Maybe one of these officers might know it offhand. I don't know, but they're real busy. Officer, you know the carjacking code? They just left right now. Oh, here's another one. He may have, I know. Officer, do you know the vehicle code for carjacking? Hi, officer. Oh, man, they're too busy. Damn it. I don't know the carjacking code. No, the paramedic's not a police, so she wouldn't know it. Because I'm going to try to get Mr. Officer Cabrera, badge number 11202, indicted. And Lieutenant Lance of the Internal Affairs, because they carjacked me. And I'm going to file a racketeering complaint, Title 18 violation, for corrupt and conspiracy. You see, do not be corrupted, guys. It's not worth it. It doesn't pay to be corrupted. It does not pay. So, you know, corruption is not good. It's a federal offense, and you could do a lot of time in the feds. See? That's me. And this is a, in Spanish, is queja por el crimen organizado. Yeah. It says queja por el crimen organizado, conspiración de organizaciones corruptas e influenciadas por delincuentes. El título 18, robo de auto. Esta queja surge bajo 18, código título 1962, conspiración de organizaciones corruptas e influenciadas por delincuentes. Doesn't ring a bell. Ah, is that a cow? No, it is not a cow. I call the cow the officers. Does it look like little cows? So, we talk about organized crime and racketeering. That's Title 18 of the United States Code Service. That's a federal crime. There's a nice vehicle here, Mercedes-Benz, probably from a very successful man or a female. Or it could be an officer racketeering and profiting from the lien sales that they do from the stolen vehicles. Who knows, right? Fentanyl sales is good. I heard they'd be stealing fentanyl from the ambulances around here too. So going back to that building over there. So all the officers left the same area right now. I couldn't like get the vehicle code. They all waved and said bye because they love me. Everybody loves me in Long Beach. Yep. And you gotta wear your mask though, because we're all this together, the pandemic. All right, guys. And look at, this is my favorite one right here. See this sign right here? Oh, yeah. You gotta be in the pandemic together, guys. Yeah, strong, one nation. All right, so there's the St. Mary building. And for God's sake, what is that noise? So we're gonna file that racketeering complaint tomorrow. Perfect. Oh my God. That could be some very good methamphetamine. It could be. Or it could be fentanyl. It could be one of those guys that like smokes crack too. Or it could be that informant that fucking goes and sucks the police dick. Yeah, but it's, you know, either way, we're just speculating. Anyhow, let's go back to investigating that building over there that does fraud against the government. All right. Ooh, look at this. Now that we're away from there, all right, now we don't need to hide shit. So, vamos a hacer la queja por el crimen organizado, conspiración de organizaciones corruptas, influenciadas por delincuentes. Bajo el título 18, versículo 1959 a 1356. Bueno, a ver. Y posesión, robo de auto, porte blandir de arma de fuego durante relación con el crimen del crimen organizado. Ah, ok. Y el apoyo de rico, vicar, conspiración, fraude y violación de derechos garantizados y protegidos por la Constitución de los Estados Unidos. Ah. Para mis camaradas que quieren sus papeles, no los deporten. No usen la Constitución de los Estados Unidos para que no los deporten. Denle papeles. Dile al oficial, usted no trabaja en el aeropuerto. Well, going back to the, oh yeah, yeah, soy bilingüe poquititito, ok. ¿Quiere saber cómo ganar de la inmigración? Ah, siga mirando los videos y se va a dar cuenta cómo. Y lo primero viene, oiga policía, ¿usted trabaja en el aeropuerto? Oiga policía, ¿usted es de la ciudad o usted es internacional? Oiga policía, ¿qué su trabajo es para la ciudad o para una agencia de internacional de Interpol? Oiga policía, ¿cuál es su trabajo en verdad? ¿Estafar, dar tickets, multas, mandar programas? ¿Salud mental, ser enfermero después de las 6 de la tarde? ¿O investigar el crimen? ¡Pshum! Como de un edificio feo. Que no tiene clientes, no tiene clientela y se la pasa como la caja de Pandora y los de la... bueno, ¿cómo le diré? Un edificio que siempre tiene trabajadores y está bien pagado y siempre está... tiene todo bien limpio. ¿Qué tipo de negocio puede existir sin clientela, sin hospedación y pacientes invisibles? ¿Qué tipo de negocio le robaría al gobierno dinero? ¿Qué tipo de negocio haría fraude a las empresas pequeñas para robarle al gobierno préstamos? ¿Qué tipo de negocio se aprovecharía de las personas pobres para enriquecerse ellos mismos y trabajadores sociales y contratistas privados? ¿Qué tipo de negocio tiene securities privados de Securitas peleando al gobierno? ¿Qué tipo de negocio tiene a los huaynos viviendo en hospedamientos bonitos? Ah. So, ajá. So we run a luxury dope city, huh? More fentanyl to the fucking, deliver to the building over here, please. Fentanyl and crack. Can you please deliver fentanyl and crack to the building over there? And build this building right here? And have them protect and serve the crack and the fentanyl and the drugs. All right. Watch it on YouTube. Bye-bye.